voices in the air. I hear them loud and clear, telling me
he, by even when he doesn't make the tackle, he makes the play. Like on that last particular play, his penetration was the difference in the play.
Illinois wants to run a play about every 15 seconds. So they practice going as quickly as possible and as quickly as possible. Down to the turn, goes West Lund. There's Settle, seventh sack of the season. First two steps.
If they better give them help inside, or that will be the problem all game long.
It's coming. Throws across the middle, and it's intercepted. Going the other way. And he got in, I think his left knee got the pylon. Hit right there. He's in.
From the draw and go home. Cook instead from behind. Hit and it's intercepted. Picked up by Anthony Settle.
Waking up sweating from the stress of being caged down.
Do it, good workout. Fake to Langford. Cook with time, now he's pressured, and down he goes in the five.
Cook. To go to as it breaks down. Just wonderful backers. And then Anthony Zettel, talk about guys changing position.
Do or die in my city, but clearly I never fail. Lost myself in a game when I found myself in a sale. Then I found myself in a fame when I lost myself in a fail.
Tony Gary knows what we steal. See the boys in the painting. Y'all for the year. Keep the boys in the field.
Coming. It gets to Barrett.